Non, 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 non.
I have absolutely accomplished, in a way, my dreams and goals as a professional. Let me introduce myself. I'm Diana Cavino, and after classical education as an architect and postgraduate in design, I have decided to really do things that have never been there before, to design for and produce myself for people with little weaknesses, with bad habits, with obsessions, with compulsive actions. And I'm doing this for 10 years now. I work with Mr. Yasin Cavillo, who is my husband also. We have founded Cavillo Incorporated. And the possibility to do something that is not covered by the industry and that your thought can be an intervention in somebody's day or life, somebody far away, another continent, and to stand here with Mini Cooper hanging from the skies, from the crane, and Canon having a huge exhibition, and so on, with this power exhibition. To stand here with my own design and new stuff is a big issue. On the other hand, there is so much to do, and there is so much I would like to do in the future that I'm very far away from achieving. Many things make a product unique. First, let me differentiate the projects that I do, the collections, the Pretty Pretty or the Sands or Let Them Sit Cake, are unique pieces. But they're unique mostly, first of all, their poetry is addressing this fine little weakness, either of female vanity or desire to be on a beach, but the process, the technology behind it. Each of them develops themselves, so each is a one-off piece, even if they are not intended that way. I give them a level of liberty. When we speak about industrial products, they are unique on many levels, and there is always a noble idea behind. Mostly there is a great industrial perfection. But what makes a product unique is it's the life that the product lives in itself, the ability to survive over 20, 10, 25, 50 years or centuries. Design is pure joy to me. Here all decisions are easy. It is very difficult to decline an exhibition or a contract or a commission, and therefore we work a lot and are tired sometimes. Sense is a piece of a beach. It is a deck chair and a chair made out of sand and foam and made with a splash of the wave. It develops itself in 10 seconds and it brings whatever the tide brings and washes ashore. Sometimes it's sea, starfish, urchins, rusts, treasures, and it has the constant movement of both of water and sand, like thousands of years of constant movement from Moses to today. And also it's a vacation in my head, it's a vacation from our home. I would go to the beach,